boy.
She's in the capital. I wish she was dead. I wish they were all dead and we were too.
I was told there was nothing left of 13.
Capital bomb surfaced to rubble. But we're military, so we never survived down here. Prepare and train. War never stopped for us.
Disorienting this must be. Now I can't imagine what it's like to live through the atrocities of those games.
Goodness.
President Donald McCoy.
Please, sir. Welcome aboard. I hope you find some comfort with us. We've known you since the 13th.
This is history. By the end of this time.
I apologize. I wish you had more time to recover, but unfortunately, we don't have that much of a piece. Have a seat. Are you aware of what's happened? When you fired your arrow at the force field, you electrified the nation. There have been riots and uprisings and strikes in 7 districts. We believe that if we keep this energy going, we can unify the districts against the capital. But if we don't, if we let it dissipate, we could be waiting another 75 years for this opportunity. Everyone in 13 is ready for this. What about Peter? Is he alive?
I don't know. But I wish that I did. But there's no way for me to contact my operatives inside the capital. The capital has always suppressed communication between the districts. But I know their system very well. I managed to break through. What we need now is the perfect message. Cadmus, here's what we need to do. We need to show them that the Mockingjay is alive and well and willing to stand up and join this fight. Because we need every district to stand up to this capital the way you did to her. So we're going to shoot a series of propaganda clips, propos, I like to call them, when the Mockingjay spreads the word. And we're going to stoke the fire in this rebellion, the fire that the Mockingjay started.
He left him there. He left Peter in that arena.
Katniss,
die.
There's so many.
Peter was the one who was supposed to live. I severed him. This revolution is about everyone. It's about all of us. And we need a voice. And you should have saved Peter.
I can't believe you're going through with this. You can say no.
I need to see it for myself.
This way.
Swept everything top to bottom, so you're safe. You sure you don't want me to go with you?
I'm
Yeah, for sure.
We'll have our eyes on you from above.